Hello everybody, I hope you are doing well. In this video, I will show you how to distinguish between cobalt ore and other precious metals such as white gold, platinum, palladium, rhodium and silver in a simplified way. Please watch the video to the end to gain important skills that will benefit you. Cobalt, Co, specific gravity 8.756. The principal ore is a gray-black quartzite, combined with dark green schist. However, most cobalt is a byproduct of refining nickel, silver, and some copper ores. Using the tip of the blowpipe flame, make a borax bead test. If the bead is blue, the assay is either cobalt or copper. Cobalt's color in the streak test is black. To determine which it is, watch the bead very closely. Just as the blowpipe is removed from the bead, at the moment the red heat disappears, the bead will briefly show green before turning blue as it gets cooler. If the metallic element in the assay is copper alone. If the metallic element is cobalt, however, or cobalt and copper, the bead will be blue hot or cold, and not green at any stage of the test. After a little practice, you can make this test fairly positive. A little powdered cobalt heated gently in a test tube in dilute nitric acid will turn the acid a rose red color. Cobalt's color in the streak test is black. Thank you for subscribing to GRH channel. If you liked this channel, make sure to subscribe for more. We hope you enjoy watching. Thanks again and welcome to GRH channel, Gold Recovery Hassan.